Well, this is an exclusive peek inside the Apple store, which will be thrown open for public on 20th of April. And in fact, what you can witness over here as an Apple enthusiast, as someone who uses Apple, someone who loves the technology. And in fact, once you enter this very store, you can experience everything that Apple has to offer. Once you enter this very store, first thing you see, which is actually something which garners the most attention for all the Apple lovers, which is the iPhone. And in fact, the main thing is that you can actually see the product by yourself. You can pick up any phone, whichever you like, whichever you want to understand, and actually have a look and feel of that very phone. In fact, these are the Apple 14 Pros, and you can find all these all the variants of the phone in each and every color. And in fact, here's that the yellow color, which is actually quite going around internet right now. And in fact, all the colors you can get over here, and not only the colors, because all the variants you can have, each and every model, be it iPhone 14, be it iPhone 14 Plus, be it iPhone 14 Pro Max. So this is the unique experience which these stores offer to you as consumers. In fact, if we go a little bit towards this side, and you can also find the HomePod, which is the new product which is making buzz across the market. And in fact, this is the beast which we're talking about, the HomePod. And in fact, if we go further, there's the AirPods. You can see the AirPods Max, you can see then the AirPods are here. And in fact, what is one thing which these stores offer is the live experiences of each and every product which the company has to offer. And in fact, if we go in a little bit of details, I'll also give you a very interesting fact. Since this is the second Apple store in India, and in fact first in Delhi, so what you can experience is that for the Delhi Walas or the Delhi people, this will be a one of its kind experience. And in fact, you can experience this thing in Delhi, in Select City Walk, in Saket. So we talked about iPhones. Now you can see these are the Apple watches which have been put out for display over here. You can come, you can have feel, you can actually understand the entire product. If you're new to the Apple ecosystem, enter this store, you have whole lot of product line which the Apple has to offer. One by one, you can actually go to each and every counter and actually experience this entire tech experience you can have. And in fact, it's not only the product, but Apple has something very interesting to offer. You can actually get all sorts of accessories for your phones, for your iWatches, for your iPhones, for everything you say, and you can get it over here at this store. So tomorrow is the day when Apple will be throwing open this store for the general public. And in fact, there's a lot of craze around opening of the very Apple store. And in fact, we saw the frenzy in Mumbai. Now it's time for Delhi to witness this mega launch by Apple. In fact, if we go a little bit deeper into the facts, what we can also tell you that here you'll find Apple executives working around the corner. And in fact, all the executives or the people who will be assisting you can speak over 15 languages, so you don't have to worry about any sort of about the language barriers in this case. So 20th of April is the day when this store will be thrown open for all the Apple lovers and all those people who actually enjoys and love tech.